Central conducted a speed trial with a jet-powered RDC Bud Rail diesel car. Technology for this experiment was a pair of General Electric J-47 aircraft jet engines and a twin pod nacelle mounted on the roof of the RDC car.